How do you do? I'm Dave Trabucco, and this is my shop and my home. I've been here for 38 years, and I've been building for 20 of them. See, I'd become a carpenter in the late 70s, but it wasn't until 87 that I applied my carpentry skills to my art. I was carving wood until 3 years ago, when I had a problem with some neighbors about noise. So since then, I've been sculpting in seashells. Crafting, in other words. There's a little bit of carving in the lion's feet. The styrofoam's just the base for the seashells. Mm-hmm. The seashells, by gluing them the way I have, really provide a structure. It's what I studied in school, and it's what I've done off and on for my whole life. But as long as I'd done that, I hadn't used a glue gun until 3 years ago, when somebody loaned me their glue gun and I started gluing seashells together, and a whole new world opened up to me. A mixture of jingle shells and broken scallops. You can imagine her torso will come to the top of my hand. The other side is all chipped clam, and the inside is clear, and the thing is surprisingly light. I'm holding maybe 8 pounds, I think. It's been great just doing sculpture and quiet music. You know, I can have music and not any problems with neighbors. Big interest of mine is the dragon. If it's a puppet, then anything's possible, obviously, so flight is easy. Although skeletons are our biggest seller and our best movers. They move beautifully and they balance. And by using hard, heavy wood, you get a real center for them. I've used skeletons in performance for years and years in all kinds of places. I have some 8-foot-high ones that are Tyrannosaurus Rex-like when you use them because the arms are disproportionately long. So when I raise those hands on a dance floor, for instance, it's incredibly powerful. I'm a real Sinatra fan. I got huge Sinatra here. Frank, there's a big show in my future if I live with Frank Sinatra and Sammy and Dean, you know, the Rat Pack. I'm a little obsessed with the Rat Pack puppets. They need to be developed and used before everybody who knows who they were is gone. So my name is the Puppet Man, Dave Trabucco. Give me a call anytime, 212-489-6292.